Since Rebec last played, was it Strange Way Festival?
No, we played Strange Ways, you know.
Oh, we played Strange Ways as well.
So we actually like playing prison. We find we have a captive audience. Eh?
So it's a long time since we've played together. Mainly due to the fact that rehearsal is very difficult with Bob here living in New Zealand. He's only over here for a few weeks, so I thought we'd grab him and have a bit of a practice. So Rebec were active from sort of like the early 70s through to 1990 when we decided to that we'd done as much as we could. A few years ago we did a CD, which is available at the counter there with other Epona CDs. And we spent a lot of time at Poynton Folk Centre, where Joe Beard, who played a bit earlier, was one of the main residents. And Joe Beard introduced us and compared for us many, many times, didn't you, Joe?
Yeah.
Yes, you did. Right, okay, so we're going to... that was a song of Bob's called Profit's Concern. We're now going to carry
on.
Do
you get paid for this?
You get paid later, yes. You just see Joe Roberts later on. This is a song called Lady Lonsdale's the Next. With glasses on that, I can see which keys I'm hitting.
Can you do that one?
Okay, which way? Oh, there it is. We start something different. Now that I can see the letters on the chime bars, I can tell which one I'm going to play.
Just the red ones, Mike.
The ones that are coloured in, yeah, okay. Yeah. Right, okay. You can join in on the chorus if you want, if you know the song. Some of you have heard it before.
One, two, three. Thank you.
Jokes and witticisms that he used to like to say. So Bob these days is very reticent to he's forgotten them all. So but I remember one of his key jokes. It was, how do you make a cat bark?
I know that.
Oh, you do the answer then.
Well, you get
a cat.
A cat.
Can of petrol. Box of matches.
And you put the petrol all over the cat, and the cat goes woof.
But only when you've lit the match, by the way. Hang on, we're on a problem with me. Okay, here we go.
Are you glued up?
I'm not here. Okay.
Thank you. yes! Yes, please, Mr. Nomination, yes, please.
Those of a certain generation will recognise our furry friends. Sooty. Exactly, Sooty and Sweet. And we'll go to Lynette. Before we sign off, I'd like to say thank you very much for hosting us here at this event. And there are some CDs at the back, which we hope you will purchase at £10 a piece. If you buy two, I'll give you one free. I'd just like to say that Jenny here has come all the way over from New Zealand and is making her debut with Rebec. Rebecca's had many lineups, like we must get Don Frame to do a family tree like he did at the Purple Convention, but Jenny is our latest member, so making her debut. First one I learned, that's okay.
The beauty of my melody can do more to show you than words can from me.
It's nice to do them again. Thank you. Yeah.